enough about me. Let's talk about you. Now you drive me crazy. With everything you do, everything that you do. Enough about me. I wanna talk about you, so I can hear you say that you want me. Hey guys, what's up? It's Cheryl. I'm sorry that I have not made a vlog in a while, but I'm back with another vlog. And tonight I will be going to a Sweet 16 for Josh's sister McKenna. I'm pretty excited, and yeah, so I'm really pumped. Hey guys, so I'm on my way to McKenna's party. And I'm pretty darn excited. I can't wait. And I can't wait to see what this night will bring. So, yeah. Hey guys, I'm here at McKenna's party. I'm pretty excited. We just got here not too long ago. And it's freezing outside. And I can't wait to go in. She's just been forgotten, and then she slipped into my pocket with her coffee. She said, "You're taking it for granted."
Let's hear it for her one more time. Woo! All right, we're going to be setting up the candle lighting ceremony. We'll be starting that shortly. I'm going to direct your attention now to the front. We're going to start the candle lighting ceremony. You just need everyone's attention, please.
Hello. I can't begin to tell you how much I love you and how grateful I am for everything you do for me. Yeah. And you are beautiful inside and out. You always have my back and you're the leader of the Carly and the Carnigans.
Yeah.
Once again, I love you so much. And Mom, please come up and light up my first candle. Anyways, the next person I love just as much as my mom. That's her right over there. And anyways, you do so much for me and always show me so much love. That's very nice. And we are really so much alike and we have so much fun together. A girl couldn't ask for a better father. So I love you so much. And Dad, please.
Thank you.
Okay, where was I? Oh yeah, the next person I want to call up is someone who always brings my Nestle Crunch Bars because she knows how much I love them. I love you very much. And Grandmama Abuela, please come up and light up my sixth candle, all right?
Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, it is. Anyways, this next person is my best shopping partner, a godmother or a nut. You'll never say no when we go to Target or Toys R Us. This person is a very special uncle when he's not on his phone. I'm kidding! Okay, as I was saying, Aunt Jody and Uncle Anthony, I love you both so much. Would you mind please come up and light up my myself, Carol. Thank you, and now Joni.
Yeah.
Okay, I want to thank the next two people for giving me a bunch of cousins, and for me, and for one being my godfather. I love you both so much, Uncle Chris and Aunt Colleen. Please come up and light up the eighth candle. Here comes the light, King.
When the lights